No idea where I'm at right now, but alright, let's see what we can do here. Where are you? Beautiful. I think I should be able to get into Kabulonga Road from here. Ooh, it's quite a stretch though. So when I get tired of telling people, you know, to do the right thing, as in cycle on the right side of the road, I just shake my head or sneak at them. Non-verbal cues. Doggos. Doggos aboard. Excuse me. Oh, come on. I don't know whose idea it was to do this. Horrible. What is this? Huh. 30 by 30 piece of land going for 400,000 quarter, right? Wow, this looks nice. I wonder if you can see what I can see right now. Golden Park Villas. Wrong side of the road, you're supposed to be on the left. Isn't this beautiful? The glare from the sun. Ow. Ow. All right. This does this. Woohoo! Wondering what's going on up ahead. Seems to be traffic jam or something. This footage is going to be gold. That much I know. And I think this goes into bowling or something. All right. I bet everyone in the driving is envious of me right now, cycling at a much faster rate than they are. What the? What's wrong with this bike today? Oasis Park. Wow. So I was chatting to a very good friend of mine not too long ago, should be fixed on or something, about how there's an overwhelming number of these small clusters of gated communities that are popping up, exclusive or something. Beautiful sunset. Is it here or here? Could be lost here. Nope. I'm on the right track. Just that I'm taking longer than usual to get to my destination. If you're watching me up to this point, I'm guessing you can see that there's a method to the madness here. In trying to avoid the traffic, right? People coming back from work. I'm going in the opposite direction. So I literally looped in the opposite direction here. Where to go here? You know it's late when you start bumping into fitness freaks, right? Normally most people exercise early in the morning or late in the evenings after they come back from work or something. This is gold. I just had to do that. All right. I think I'm in Ibex right now. Ibex Hill. All right. Beautiful. Main Street. Niko took. I think I should have veered off. I got really excited and I veered off the righteous path, as they call it. In calibration. Okay, I'm in. I should be in Kabulonga Road. I'm going to plot a course for home now. Hope this should be able to take me the right direction. I hope my battery is charged. Come on. All right. I'm trying to avoid these shards of grass on the left here. They're supposed to turn there. Thank you. All right. Should have made a turn into Reedback Road, I guess. Ah! I wanted to use Kabulonga roundabout, but cutting this trip short. All right.